We're prepared to offer you complete immunity.
For what?
All of it.
With only 2 episodes left until the season finale, there's only one question.
They want to turn us against each other. That's the only way this thing falls apart.
Can they get away with it again?
We've escaped this long. Why should that change?
How to Get Away with Murder, next Thursday on ABC.